Yasu, the loss in the cup game is a couple days behind us now. Did the losing affect the team in any kind of way the last couple of days?
We wanted to win that game, but we don't have time to rock it back actually, and we just see the next game. And our players have been working very well for the game tomorrow.
That game tomorrow is against Zulte Waregem. What do you guys as a coaching staff expect from that game?
Every game is important. It's not easy for us, but last time we played well against Zulte, and tomorrow we play at home, and we think it's a good chance to get close to them and to get better position in the table.